Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I didn't trust Jack. You know, he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
No.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. What the hell is...
Holy crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
You think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
What the hell is...
Holy crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
You think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Go! Go!
Give me that! Hands off!
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
You think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Go! Go!
Give me that! Hands off!
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time.
Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around? We need to get Gordas and get upstairs.
You throw something!
Oh, clearly, you've never seen me throw something.
Bad?
It is not great, no.
Touch goal! Or, shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy!
It's the arm. And the ice cream.
I hate you.
Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me, I could.
What could have been becomes what is! Who's the wall ahead now? Bitch! I hate these things! What this?
Yeah, baby! I'm trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move! He can't move!
Okay.
Anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
We'll figure it out when we get out of here.
Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
There.
Get pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Who the hell is that? Friends of yours?
And hands? Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burnt up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in
the face. Get back in the truck. Being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man, why you always getting me
just to get this out of the way. Those guys might be afraid of you, but I'm not.
Well, that makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
not... Give me a name.
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look... I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
I suppose I don't need any of you.
That's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase, and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Someone gonna say something?
Is this some sort of trick question? 'Cause I don't see... I am here to help you! You idiots! Oh. This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it. Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you? A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
He should be.
So what do you know about Gordas?
What are you even saying? I don't know what that word means.
Gortis. Are you sure you're pronouncing it correctly?
No.
Oh. Wait, years ago when I was retiring those Atlas employees, it was a project many of them were working on. But I never looked into it.
Well, that's not helpful.
So you're, what, our bodyguard or something?
Thankfully, no. More, gosh, I don't know, a mentor?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to help you survive. He felt you two had some... untapped potential.
Oh, well, Fiona, he was just thinking about our untapped potential. So, Athena, was that before or after he decided to rip us off and abandon us in the desert with a price out on our head?
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure, don't mention it. Ugh, look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now, which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gortis startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something... different?
Is this it?
Yes, it is! You're asking because it's just too awesome, right? Too awesome to believe!
Something like that.
Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gordas, hi.
Hi!
So, from what I understand, you can get us a vault.
Absolutely! Absolutely. Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is...
This should be interesting.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gordas.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, well, good riddance then.